dude, you're so strong. How do you get that damn strong? How, can you teach him how to get?
I don't know. Push-ups.
I can only take a couple more. Yeah, even from this angle. Teach Me Grappling. Hey everybody, I'm back, Brian Peterson. And just before I show you guys the lateral drop technique by Chance Rich, if you're interested, this is a short clip of our wrestling practice today with Valencia Wrestling, the Vikings. I coach the Vikings, and we are just having a nice Christmas Eve practice. While there's plenty of others that aren't even practicing because it's Christmas Eve, we're working pretty hard. So it was a fun roll today with the kids just wrestling around, listening to Christmas music. But we worked out pretty hard afterward with a lot of squats, pull-ups, and push-ups. So hope you guys enjoy this quick roll, and then I'll be back later with the technique. Enjoy.
Soon the bells will start, and the thing that will make you ring is the hero that you see when you're born. And the thing that
in the morning.
Christmas time. Last round, guys. And we got some wonderful squats. Let's go. Thank you. Christmas gift. He wrapped you up like a present.
On camera, baby.
Oh! Watch those boxes. I'm gonna move these boxes, make sure you guys are safe. I'm back just to yap a little bit more, showing you guys a little bit of our workout at the end. Our boys, actually, I cut this video and I'm just showing you the tail end of it. We're just simply doing air squats. Different kids have different abilities with their flexibility and their form. Some are a little stronger than others, some are slowing down, but we are actually already in the 300s. So we're going for 400 squats today. Normally we do 300 every day as a warm-up. And today we ended our Christmas Eve practice with 400 squats and approximately 200 push-ups and just over 100 pull-ups. So that was the load today, in addition to all the wrestling and all the drilling of technique that we did in our little over 2 hour practice. So our high schoolers, they train pretty hard. That's why many of them are much more developed than most high school kids. So when you see a high school wrestling team and, you know, several kids on the team are very well developed, you know they're working hard. So here's the tail end of that, and then we'll get to the technique with Chance Rich. Thank you, guys. Merry Christmas. Come on. Let's go, Anthony. Don't give up. Let's go. Come on.
Four hundred.
Told you could do it. Nice work. Let's go push-ups. Let's go, push-ups right now. Let's go. Is it going?
Going,
Braden?
It's good.
All right. Merry Christmas, everyone. Brian Peterson, I'm back. Teach Me Grappling. And the young boy comes back home for Christmas.
Hey, guys.
Chance Rich. Chance Rich is back in town for his family. He's been wrestling Division I for Cal State Bakersfield. And his red shirt freshman year. And that's it. He's gonna show you guys something amazing today. And what else can I say? What do you have in store for us?
So what I'm gonna be showing today is a variation of a lateral drop. I call it lat drop. But so basically we'll just get right into it. I like to dig the overhook right here, kinda get your hips pushing in. You're gonna really wanna get this jacked up right here. as high as you can. You're gonna give him a little push in to kind of get him pushing him back into you. You want his weight coming into you. What you're gonna do is you're gonna give a little pull and you're gonna switch your feet, drive up and launch back. All right, so I'm gonna hit it in one quick motion. You're gonna jack it up here. Wow.
Oh, you guys, I'm warmed up, I guess. After that throw, a throw like that will warm you up. You'll feel a little twinge in your back and you're ready to go. Man, I think it's the adrenaline of just getting flying through the air a little bit.
All right, I'm gonna show you guys one more time. I'm gonna jack this thing up. You really wanna focus on stepping in right here. Stepping in, because what's gonna take him over is your motion this way. It's all gonna be one motion. Just gonna step in. Gonna come here, dig this.
Wow. Awesome. Okay, so it's just you got an overhook. I mean, that's all you need. So if we're in our stance, show how you get to that. Just right there. And then I take the underhook, because I think I got something. I think I got something with the underhook, but he's actually setting me up. Right there. It's explosive. Dude, you're so strong. How do you get that damn strong? Can you teach him how to get?
I don't know. Push-ups.
You know, push-ups. Okay, let's do a few more times. Man. I can only take a couple more. Yeah, even from this angle. All right, one more. I can do one more. Oh, gosh. Oh. This guy, hey guys, he takes this overhook and he pulls it up so strong. I feel like my hand's going numb because he's pulling on the inside right here so strong. It's like cutting off the circulation. He's pinching that thing so tight. So I think that's also like a huge part. I know you mentioned it before. And now I'm letting you guys know how it feels. Dude, my arm just feels like it's being just compressed right here, super tight. So yeah, it's a pretty amazing move.
Yeah.
So, guys, this is a common move. They always teach it to like young wrestlers coming up, and it's kind of like just straight head on like this, and he'll throw it like really like that. And go ahead and just show that version. Just show that, like, okay. But it's not nearly as powerful as the way he does it. Okay, watch one last time. We'll get one more. Look at how he steps in.
You gotta jack this thing up. Yeah. You gotta push in.
I'm pushing back because I don't want to run away. Then he's gonna just get me on my heels and he'll dominate me. Yeah, so I kind of like push back like I got something. Right there. Okay. All right, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed and you have a very Merry Christmas. Chance Rich, Cal State Bakersfield. Redshirting his freshman year right now. And then next year he'll come back and get started officially. So I hope you guys will check this guy out. Flow Wrestling, look for him there. I'll see you guys not tomorrow, because tomorrow's Christmas. I may not be able to do a video for you, or I'll try to narrate something. Thank you guys so much. Enjoy your holiday, and I'll see you guys when we get back after this holiday is over. Take it easy. Later. All right, thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Beautiful. Braden, you did a great job.
Thank you.
Nice job, Braden. Let everybody know. What's up?
What's up, dude?
This guy. That's young, dude.